Hello everyone and welcome to the next episode of Far Cry 6.
That is well the most exciting shit you've ever seen!
Use the Viaran for firepower.
Get rid of that anti aircraft thingy. Excuse me. Hang on, I need a horse. I need a horse. I need a horse. I need a horse.
Let's go, horse. Ah, see. You're okay.
Philly's going to send you a picture of the type of truck we need.
You can't sign it yourself?
I worry if this piece of shit phone would just do what I...
En candela, this guy. Easy now. Easy. Wall now.
Someone there?
Some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies. What's the holdup, tourist? There's a field near Verdera. They have some trucks near there.
Okay, gracias.
Thank you.
is.
Repinga!
Alright, so we've got that checkpoint over and done with. Now I'm just going to find a vehicle. Aha! I see you!
Carlos, got the truck.
Good. Come get me at the gas station.
On my way. Pick up Carlos. Carlos, almost there.
Inside the garage.
You got it.
Oh, master of disguise over here.
Shut up and get in the back.
Okay.
First time going back to this place since I broke out. It used to be a school. I sent my kids there.
How long were you inside?
8 months. Maybe more. 18-hour days in the fields getting whipped and breathing in poison fucks with the memory.
Sounds like hell.
See, but I had Miguel. We kept each other straight.
Yeah. You said he was like a son to you.
Toughest motherfucker I know. Raised him like he was my own. Taught him to box. He almost made Senor Yara before we got taken.
How did you get out?
Camila snuck in one night, sliced up 3 guards, took 2 bullets to her shoulder, grabbed the hostage and sprung me and Philly.
Oh, yeah. Sounds like his father.
That's my girl, but she couldn't find Miguel, and by that time there was too much heat. So we left him behind with more of our people. Just hope there's something left of him. We're close. No more talk.
Montero, what are you doing here?
Where's Miguel? I don't know. The guards took him somewhere in the prison.
Mierda. It's off. We walk.
Go. I'll find Miguel.
If you get caught, it's you against the fucking army.
It's okay, Papa. I wear my big boy pants.
Crazy motherfucker. Meet us at the gas station when you got it. Suerte.
De pinga. I don't even know what this guy looks like.
Viviro is the lifeblood of Yara and Madu.
Anyone else waiting with Carlos?
Acere. You ask a lot of questions. Just him. Almost there now.
Senor Yara. Come on, get in.
Hell yeah, brother. I knew you'd come for me.
City, you look like shit.
I thought you motherfuckers were on rations.
Still a dick.
Still dry. Good for you.
I'll drink his.
Miguel. I'm sorry. I didn't come for you sooner. I tried. You know I'd never forget you.
Enough bullshit, Carlos. We do what we do to survive, mi hermano. Enough talk. Give me that fucking guitar.
Aluas must be watching me.
Anyone like over by Santa Fe, I can hook you up.
Hang on. I want to.
Good. Just the face I want to see.
Feels like this.
So we're good friends now, see? No hard feelings? Almost blowing you up is a pa. Suerte. Bring it back and we'll talk.
Hey.
Hi.
Oye, Danny. Gonna grab a ride.
Take good care of her, mijito.
Hey, thanks.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. Ah, fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
Right. Philly. I'm at the marina.
Whatever happens, just don't bounce the street, baby.
What?
The truck, don't damage it. Drive like there's a big bouncy baby Philly in the back.
Bouncing baby Philly. Got it.
You're gonna make baby Philly cry. Just bring that truck back with us, okay, hero?
Oh, shit!
Ah, right where Philly said it would be. Heather?
I heard something. Go check it out.
Positivo. What is that?
Hola, Philly. One very stolen truck is on the way.
Perfect. Okay, send it straight into my loving arms. But don't let nobody follow you, huh? You like a cat in the night? A smooth, sleek, sexy cat?
Yeah.
I'm more of a dog person.
So is Chorizo. But he forgets sometimes.
Cicula. The hero returns.
Yeah, and the hero needs room.
Figa!
What is happening here?
Philly magic, babe.
Yeah, I almost died for packing foam.
No. White gold. Hard to get? Burns like a motherfucker. Everything got another purpose, Hiro. Even you.
All right, so that concludes this episode, everyone. Thank you.